Hello, my name is Ed Pittock. I'm president and founder of the Society of Certified Senior Advisors, the world's largest professional organization educating and credentialing in the field of aging. There's a trend in this country, in the United States right now, that over the next 10 years, the under 50 population will grow by 5%, while the over 50 population will grow by 74%. We need a lot more people that know what they're doing in the field of aging to serve this huge trend. The same way the first boomers are turning 64. 50% more people have turned 64 this year than last year. Next year will be 50% more turning 65. So why should you become a certified senior advisor? Trust and credibility. With so many people now coming into this adult senior field, people want to know who they're working with. And the Society of Certified Senior Advisor and earning that designation gives you that trust and credibility. Benefits are huge. 4 out of 5 people that earn the CSA designation report by an independent study they had a significant increase in their business.